If you're planning to pursue a master's in business analytics MSBA, one question must be in your mind for sure. Which country offers the best salaries and career opportunities, the UK or France? Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. But if you're new here, we break down everything about master's program, especially business analytics, career growth, salaries and job opportunities worldwide. Today, we're going deep into one of the biggest dilemmas for master in business analytics aspirants as to where should you pursue your master in business analytics, the UK or France? We'll answer some key questions, which are: which MSBA graduates earn more in 2025? Which country has better job opportunities for international students among the two that we have chosen? And what are the visa policies and work permits available after graduation, if any? And most importantly, which master in business analytics program will give the best return on investment, because you are paying a big sum. So you'll want to stay till the end, because I'll be sharing also three insider strategies that can skyrocket your salary and job prospects after your master in business analytics. So without any further ado, let's get started. When it comes to master in business analytics program, both the UK and France have some of the most prestigious universities in Europe. But which one stands out? Let's take a look one by one. United Kingdom, top MSBA programs in the UK, which is home to some of the best business analytics programs that place graduates into high-paying finance, consulting, and tech roles. First is Imperial College London, offering MSc Business Analytics. So Imperial is a powerhouse when it comes to analytics and data-driven careers. With 92% of graduates securing jobs within 6 months, it boasts an average salary of $70,000 to $107K, or 58 to 89 lakh. These grads often land roles in Amazon, Google, Deloitte, HSBC, and McKinsey. If you're looking for a high return on investment and a strong London-based job market, Imperial is one of the best choices for you. Second, we have University of Warwick, offering MSc Business Analytics, which is another top contender, especially if you're interested in finance, consulting, or operations analytics. The average salary for Warwick MSBA graduate ranges from $63,000 to $94,000, or 52 to 79 lakh, with top recruiters including EY, Barclays, PwC, and Accenture. Also, it has a strong alumni network that helps graduates find top-tier job opportunities. Next, we have France. So top MSBA programs in France, which is a hub for looking at luxury, finance, and artificial intelligence-driven analytics roles. First is HEC Paris, MSc Data Science for Business. HEC is Europe's most elite business school, which you'd know, especially for students targeting consulting and finance roles. 96% of its graduates secure jobs within 6 months, with an average salary between $81,000 to $129K, which is up to 1.08 crore. The biggest recruiters are BCG, Amazon, L'Oreal, PNB Paribas, and Deloitte. If you want a high-paying analytics career in consulting or luxury brands, HEC Paris is your place to be. Second, we have ESSEC Business School, MSc in Data Sciences and Business Analytics. ESSEC is another major player in the master in business analytics world, particularly for students targeting finance, AI, and consulting roles. Graduates earn between $70,000 to $102K, that is 60 lakh to 85 lakh, and top employers include Societe Generale, Airbus, and PwC. If you're interested in big data and business intelligence, ESSEC is a great choice for you. So which country wins? Well, if you're looking at tech, finance, and consulting, Imperial and Warwick in the UK have an edge. But if you're interested in luxury brand analytics, artificial intelligence, or financial consulting, HEC Paris and ESSEC in France offer some of the highest paying opportunities in Europe. So as we saw, salaries vary significantly between UK and France, but let's break it down for you even further. In United Kingdom, MSBA salary range is $63,000 to $107K, or 58 to 89 lakh rupees. Industries hiring these grads: first, finance and banking, we have JP Morgan, HSBC, Barclays. Consulting, we have McKinsey, BCG, Bain, Accenture. Big tech and data science, we have Amazon, Google, Meta. For France, MSBA salary range is $81,000 to $129K, which is up to 1.08 crore rupees. Industries hiring: first is luxury and fashion analytics, LVMH, L'Oreal, and Chanel. Financial services, PNB Paribas, Societe Generale, and consulting and AI, we have Deloitte, PwC, and so many more. So if your focus is on high-paying tech and finance jobs, the UK is a stronger choice. But if you're drawn to luxury finance or artificial intelligence, France offers some of the best opportunities in Europe. So if you want to land the best paying MSBA jobs, here's what you need to do real quick. First is to learn the right skills. Employers are looking for you to learn tools like Python, SQL, AWS, Tableau, and machine learning. Take extra certification and build real-world projects. Second is to network with alumni and recruiters. 70% of jobs come from networking, so connect with industry professionals on LinkedIn and attend career fairs. Third is to get an internship as soon as possible. 80% of high-paying jobs go to students who interned during their master's degree or bachelor's degree. So start applying for internship in your first semester itself. So which country is better for your master in business analytics, UK or France? Well, if you want tech, finance or consulting roles, go for the UK any day. But if you prefer luxury finance or AI-focused consulting, which is the future, France is your best bet. So which country would you choose? Drop it in the comment below and let's discuss it even further. But if you found this video helpful, like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more insights on MSBA programs and career growth. See you in the next one.